That's all for the competition proportion of tonight's event. Now, for an artist with Lyrick Promotions Limited, this young lady is destined for fame. She recently passed through the first two auditions of a new show coming up this summer on ABC by producer-actor Tyler Perry. The show is called Rising Star. She has one more audition in April to go through. That's the final audition to be on the show. Please welcome Chelsea Stepp.
Hey everybody! How's everybody doing?
Good.
We had to get a weird cable for my guitar. My guitar is weird.
We good?
Okay. There we go. The first song I'm going to be doing is called Randy and Abby, and I just decided that I wanted to do it a few minutes ago. I wrote it in Nashville about a month ago, actually. And you have to have a weird sense of humor to like it. It's about a guy and a girl who were like all that in high school. And then they grow up, they end up with each other with a bunch of kids. And they really do not enjoy their life. But it's called Randy and Abby, and I hope you guys think it's funny. Took a couple turns to rehab, kept falling off the wagon, yeah.
Cheap wine from a liquor store.
ramen noodles on the stove, stuck inside the flat screen. You can hear them cry, man, man, saying man, man, saying man, man, and this is my life. Thank you. I hope you guys liked that one. I was excited to play that one. It's number two, by the way. Okay, the second one I'm gonna do, the second one I'm gonna do is called Paper Airplane. I need this mic. Thank you. It's called Paper Airplane. It is actually the title of my first album that just came out on September 1st of last year, and I hope you guys like it. I wrote this one, it's probably one of the first ones I wrote in Nashville. The clouds rolling by and watch a light time disappear. Wake up one day wondering why you never took me far from here.
Stepp, everyone. How about a big hand for you? We have a winner in our drawing for the Henry Johnson.